For my critter team, I'll be using the prismatic soft shell with acidic goo, headbutt, and dive. Second slot is the feasting lava, which is a power balance breed, toxic bite, toxic skin, and burst. Then the third is the gutted bleeder, which is a power balance breed, powerball, burst, and burrow. I'm starting off with acidic goo. Dive. Headbutt. Second pet. Toxic bite. Burst. And then third pet. Burst. And there you go. Nice way to get some of the pets I don't normally see in.